This nigga got off crazy. Why? Fuck would I step off? I'm just here to see if this motherfucker working or not. Why the fuck would this nigga send me a squad invite? Boy, you born in 2003. Tough. Get your young ass out of here, nigga. Your 16-year-old ass, nigga. Bitch, you a junior high school looking ass, nigga. Fuck it. Ooh. Nigga just punched that bitch. Giannis. I thought it was Giannis. How he just dunked that motherfucker? And as for this Roll Runner nigga. Nigga, let me see your goddamn badges. Sharpshooting slasher point guard. Okay. They y'all orange, nigga. Get the fuck out of here. We gonna see if this motherfucker work, man. If it don't work. Going to the rack, see if it worked here. Did you face scan because you ugly as fuck? Why your nigga one eye open, nigga? Nigga got that Forrest Whitaker. Just want to see how much of a liability on defense he is. This nigga is a big liability. Nigga, the fuck? Y'all better come guard me. Okay. Oh, Vert, tough.
Yesterday on Apex. Call of Duty, it's been a minute. Not at all.
Pass me the fucking ball, man. God damn.
Man, this nigga Zion is fucking out. I'm hurt. Fucking. Got hurt. That nigga out for the game. That nigga foot went through his shoe. That's up. Fuck. Yeah, I don't watch college. Don't take what I say seriously about college. I don't know anything about college. That's the
Richie, you ready? You got your point for it?
Yeah, that's tough. I'm only 70,000 away from getting Hall of Fame difficult shots already. That's tough, my guy. I'm grinding. Another point. Hey, but my player ain't ready for. He ain't ready for this. That's tough. It's a waste.
I don't even know right now. Me, I'm about to probably bring. If we, I don't know, bro. If JJ, it depends on if JJ's coming or not.
No, I ain't gonna.
Bring in my slasher. If you bring your point forward. Cass ain't playing with us. Nope. He's not loyal to the soil. He does what he wants to. And he's back. I think he heard me. And he's going again. Nah, I'll just participate in it. That's your download speed? Damn, that sound nice. But I don't think I need any, like, my speed is cool. Tough. I'm sorry, I just wasted this money on this player. I can't, like, get green, bro. I cannot. I just made a shot that's one down. Mm-hmm. The hype.
You don't got bad, just move up. Chill.
Like, this should be ill. I can understand if my shots said contested, have to be contested.
You gotta get catch and shoot. You gotta get catch and shoot first, bro. That's the badge you don't get your greens. Calm down. You made that shit and deal with it. Boy, you spent money on that?
Yeah.
That's tough.
Damn, I just wish we had five niggas so everybody can know that you a point guard. Tough. I want to make a point for it.
That's usually how I want you to play with random to win. It's tough.
Cause niggas be setting their ways. With randoms, ain't nobody, don't nobody know nobody ways, so they just trying to coexist. Nigga won't walk out. He ain't even run no more. Nigga walked out the gym. What? Nigga, I was looking dead at you.
Yes. Quiet. Don't you got kids to shoot on bronze?
I'm about to delete this player.
I thought this was much of a stretch.
Come on, Richard, let's roll. No. Wait, Cass, is you
bag,
coming?
The bag glitch. I'm doing the bag glitch.
Oh,
sure.
But we got defense. Three lockdowns. Nigga, that's four lockdowns. That's tough. I need you, Richie. You are my key to scoring, bro. Hold on. Before I even get in that motherfucker, bro, let me buy some booze. We in trouble. Cass, come on, bro. Come up here with me, bro. Come up here with me, bro. Boost.
I know your character. Is JJ playing? Nope. Bet. I'm coming.
One, two, three. Three on my jump shot. Man, fuck that. Erase that. Let me just buy this 10 piece.
I play one bad game with this nigga. You know what?
Well, okay. You play a lot.
Richie, I never play with him while playing with you.
I do. Early, when he wasn't shit. I mean, he still ain't shit. Oh, I don't know what he like now, so I ain't gonna comment. Richie, just remember,
niggas can't even test out these players without niggas getting all motherfucking offensive and shit.
That's why I test out my player with Chris, because Chris don't trip. I say, Richie, remember, I can shoot that bitch.
All the nigga was trying to do is test out his player. You know what? That's why I ain't bringing a nigga out until I get my motherfucking badges. And I'm 30. I'm 50,000 away from getting Hall of Fame difficult
what?
Shots. Cause I was
Mama
trying to try to nigga out.
I think everybody does. I think everybody feels the same way.
I mean, on my pure shot, I'm supposed to make plays for y'all.
Like, bruh, my slasher make plays.
You can bring the ball up the court.
Me?
I can't.
My slasher? No, the hell I can't. Oh, we got a pure sharpshooter? Oh, this about to work nice. We got a shooter, a slasher.
This is fuck JJ, man. Fuck y'all, man. This is fuck
JJ. I'm just saying, JJ.
I always get.
Oh, you a bitch.
I don't know why. I never know why, but I always get this fucking hate. Man, I'm tired of being hated, Cass. Man, you're the god. You don't get criticized.
What you need to work on? Stop taking my rebounds. The fuck? It's my
great answer. Great fucking constructive criticism. See what I'm saying?
I mean, it's like this. Everybody takes questionable season shots, but Cass takes just about as many as the typical of us. So it's not out of the norm. He don't shoot a lot of crazy shots. And if he do, and a few of them don't go in, then shit, he cuts that shit out the game plan.
No, he don't.
We can't. He gonna say. Yeah, bitch, you still in? Bro, I was so salty, bro. The bitch, like, snatch me. Do you fucking really? The fuck, you just want me to be tall and be there? Oh, I told you he wasn't good. It's like I'm in good position. I'm working, boxing him out. Like, oh yeah, I got the upper hand. All the fucking dirty work just waiting to come take the glory.
Fuck y'all. Cats broadcast.
I gotta broadcast up.
All right, bet so I can see this beautiful fucking game. Oh my
Trouble.
God.
Chris, I'm going to pick up your man, Chris. Nah, because I'm at the two. We're going to make some changes.
Yeah, I want to hear how this fuck shit. I'm sleeping. Chris, you still working out?
Yeah. Chris, guard that man. I know you need just guard that man. Tough.
See, let me announce some game. What? Thank you. So, what Richie got and what Moolah got?
Richie got a 0.4. I got my slasher.
Ew. Some type of kind of disease. So what, y'all running what, a 6'8 lineup and above? With
This
two
nigga shot that
glasses?
bitch.
That's tough, nigga. That would have been the perfect time for me to motherfucking come. I'm
Him
shooting
and
fadeaways behind all y'all motherfuckers.
I might have to put
Yeah,
this
look at
mallet out of my
Kaz.
hand.
I knew, no, I said that because I knew you was gonna say that shit. Well, that's what I say. I'm passing around all y'all motherfuckers. The fuck? Who the fuck say that shit?
Okay, Chris.
Nigga,
That's early,
smiling
it's
when you
early,
ready
it's
to come
early.
to me. Man, Richard should have pulled that bitch. Oh, you got your setting set where the analog don't shoot at all, it just dribbles. Oh, that's tough. I ain't never seen that.
I'm gonna try. Richie throw Bro, I'm coming. Reggie, just know I'm coming. All right, leave
I
Cass
wouldn't do
open.
that. I would. Hey, you learned a lesson the first time. I wouldn't do that shit. Nigga said, "Oh,
Tough, I got the space and everything for it. Big man's close. Why are you going all the way down, big man? Ten, y'all.
Yeah, I came in with the sauce. Ooh, it's I flavored with Ross.
Hey, dude. Even if you can't shoot, just take your man out the paint. At least make him follow you. What?
Bro, this has to be the best glitch that he came out with in a long motherfucking time.
Seven. Chris, guard your man.
I've been doing this shit all fucking
day. How did I lose the ball? I press square. My mouse went out. Game time. No, nope. Get my lighter. Oh my god, bro. I don't know if y'all heard me side by side on the inside. Knockdown. Four. Primary ball handler. Hey! Hey! Man, this bitch keep going out. Six, y'all. Mm-mm. Do I use my turbo? Damn. We had that bitch down to 4. Another one. Cause I definitely ain't getting no animation. Get away from my oops, man. You getting all? You want to take all my rebounds, all my oops? Can I leave? Bye. This nigga, did he... Oh damn, that was a pretty free throw. Throwing them bitches, I don't know. Catching them, I can do that. This nigga blew right through me. It was a long board.
Well, in the meantime, Duke is getting their ass with about 20 while Zion is injured.
Well, in the meantime.
Should we plus nine? Plus nine and board. Damn, my bad. Stop crying before I give you something to cry about. Man. He got his badge, bro, so you can see what. He ain't hitting two. Richie was supposed to go to Austin, you couldn't. Reaver silent. Now we down what, six? I believe in you, Chris. My man playing some good defense on me. That's on me. I thought I was playing him to that side because I didn't think he was going to go to the heavy side. Chris. Get off of me, goddamn. Get your hands off of me. Rich, you gotta throw them holes, man. You gotta throw that shit, Richie. Throw that shit up. That's off. Damn, I'm fucking stuck on you. Back to 10. Richie. Richie. Bitch. Oh, but all right. They would not let me fucking fa- I'll break this fucking controller, bro. Bro, I'm spamming the fuck out the pad. But is that really going again? What's your lock yard? Shit, I close that. Or rolling a dice on our next player. Hey, nigga, I had circles lined up, nigga. Tell me, you ever seen a nigga in the locker room by himself? Shit, I left mine up. I just press circle and never press nothing else. Niggas ask, I mean, they still ask me, am I sure? Do I want to leave? Told him I ain't know yet.
Fuck y'all.
To all of our faith individually. Man, let's step on this shit right now.
Yeah.
Right now. Oh, my voice in this shit. Crazy. Try this. Me personally,
man,
I wish you could think
man,
some more.
Obviously. He obviously wants to be the shooter.
He really, I can feel it.
Now y'all motherfuckers need the shooter.
Broadcast,
Only nigga that's
broadcast,
the
yeah,
rich
that's
guy.
me. Oh, shit. 10:30. Nick, what the fuck you looking at?
Guys, I'm at 50,000 out of 90,000. But I'm still so far away. Oh man, I've been doing this shit for hours.
Hours ain't even, bro. You been doing that shit all day, nigga. I've been doing this shit all
No,
week.
I had to take a break.
Oh. Nigga was doing that shit
Yeah,
before
I'm
I even
just.
ate today, period.
Then I had to play a different game so I can get some more XP for it.
Richie left? Chris, oh no, wait, Richie's down. Don't do nothing, Chris, don't move.
Yeah. These niggas are dead ass losing about 20, man. Like, Duke is.
No?
I thought Duke's supposed to be like an all around good team. What the fuck?
I'm looking dead at you. Because you left the squad.
It's 10. My nigga Melo still ain't got a job. Tough.
I would like Melo and Golden State because Golden State need that out that firepower on the bench off the pine.
You would love some shit like that. You fucking fuck boy. This nigga said you fucking firepower. Mula, you need your motherfucking asshole. Nigga had the motherfucking audacity to say they need some motherfucking firepower.
I said off the pine.
You need to be motherfucking chokeslam. What the fuck wrong with you?
I feel like that.
No, I
Shit.
feel like that's probably the dumbest shit you ever said.
Motherfucker's fired.
Nigga catch and shoot almost on gold? Yes.
He just started today.
Nigga, I had no badges on this nigga. I'm starting from scratch. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I mean, I ain't doing all the other shit. I can get them all, like catch and shoot. Like, that's just the glamour part. So I'm just getting my difficult shots. I'm done with this shit. Oh, yeah. Hey, that's nothing. I'm the thing we're about is difficult shots.
Hey, Nick, who
nigga
walks in
said, if
fucking
I'm
circles by
Zion,
me?
I'm never playing a game of basketball for free for the rest of my life. No cap. That nigga Zion might as well sit out the rest of the year.
I mean, the rest of the year is a month.
Yeah, he just fucked this shit up. But I better hope it's a minor injury, nigga. If that bitch say torn ACL, it's a wrap.
Damn, I wish I was of age during that time. Vaguely. Vaguely remember you see this. Nigga was Tony Kukoc. Tough. Melo can't. I mean, shit, I don't even think I shot a three in that game. You said I did? Oh yeah, that's the first thing I seen. Bitch, you gonna be still trying to steal out my fucking oops.
Yes, I do.
As long as he in the slash. Lockdown. Please don't be a lockdown. Here. Lockdown. What did they even give? They only gave up cap space for D-Verse, too.
Nah, that nigga shooting 35%. He's shooting 33%. He's getting better. Let the nigga learn.
Don't go it. I swear that better not be on me, bro.
Well, let me go back to this game and watch our niggas play.
Nah, I had to be Chris.
Nigga, it's about y'all, nigga. I said y'all. And that game ain't over. It's still 6 minutes left. These niggas down 21.
It's over. Niggas in college ain't got the it's a word that's out there for it.
These niggas ain't shit without Zion, apparently. That nigga can't like Dumbagama.
This nigga out here looking like kid.
Yeah, let me turn this shit off.
Let's get it. Why would they give it to Christy Gale?
Scooter-ba. Huh? Let's get it. Don't bite your teeth, bro.
Hold it. Bitch. Good time. Good. Man, I almost slapped the hell out this TV. Good time out, nigga. Oh yeah, that's a lockdown, nigga.
Marco. 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 Y'all niggas some hoes.
Oop me, please. I tried to set a screen for you.
God Almighty, I'm free at last.
Fuck that.
Tough.
Richie. That's crazy. This nigga all contested. You throw him over. I can't get one on the lane.
53,000. Let's go. Y'all niggas down 10.
I'm living my best life.
Bitch, you ain't cast. Ah, why you go over there? Now I was looking dead at y'all. I was looking at you and Richie. Richie, I'm living my best life. Oh. We got one time out. I do now. What the fuck is that center? He gotta be around.
You stupid, ain't you? You need a defensive stopper to go to cellar?
Believe so.
That's tough.
I'm living my best life. I thought I took my fucking voice out of this shit.
You did. That's even tougher. Defense wins championships, guys.
Thank you.